Someone recently told me when they first heard this song that they cried. And a lot of people have said some pretty mean things about my voice over the years, but nobody ever said that. Maureen always had such a hold on me, I thought of moving to Vancouver. In fact, one time she called me on the telephone, invited me to hang with her alone. I dropped everything and left. I was so surprised when I got there, all she did was talk about her boyfriend. But I kinda didn't care because of her hair and her crooked bottom teeth, which I wished I could kiss over and over. Why didn't you tell me you had a boyfriend? I might not have spent all that money flying here. We were 5 years old when I opened the door, and her dog ran outside, never to be seen more. I was the one that brought her bad luck, and they moved away, and of her I forgot. On Town Island we met again, 18 years old. With each of her smiles I knew there was no use for gold. I could make her laugh till she lost her breath and begged me to stop before death inevitably would result. And so I stopped and I kissed her mouth, and I thought about the comets that come once a century, because this woman was too beautiful to make love with me. Fire escape steps to have rooftop sunsets. Promise you'll never forget. Sissy Houston and Herbie Mann playing Cajun Moon by J.J. Cale while I held your hand. On the Trans-Canada, on an icy drive, I woke to her screaming, we almost died. The Honda spun round, I yelled, brake. We hit a snowbank, just feet from a lake. She loved me without guns, loved me without knives. Never was forced one part of me to hide. But I was poison, like so many boys. I thought my girlfriend was my toy. I played with her heart like a cat does a mouse. It was like dog shit was on my boots. And I walked in her house. She said, what is it? Is it me that should change? Tell me what you want, because I can't take game. Maureen almost kissed the world goodbye. I'm so grateful to the god of flukes, she's still alive. She told me, don't flatter yourself, it had nothing to do with you or anybody else. After we broke up 384 times, we decided to call it quits. Her mother was so happy about it. She wouldn't see me no more. after all her daughter's head and heart were so sore. It happened when we were caretakers of an apartment block. We got free rent just for shoveling the walk. I'm so glad the cats in the back lane can't talk, because I know through our window they saw how we fought. Took her Moosewood cookbook and her teary eyes and began her last portage without surprise. I went east, she went west. I wrote music, she wrote tests. Neither one of us wrote the book of love, I guess. But when I took off her clothes, and when she took off mine, we discovered other dimensions of time. My mother made a painting of you waving goodbye. It's so haunting you can't look at it and not cry. It's by the front door. Maureen, what was going through your mind when you bought me that electric piano? They should have put you on medication for that. Did I ever thank you enough for that? Maureen, don't tell your mother I wrote this song, or else I'll tell her you've been asking me to do it all along. I'll tell her about our letters all these years. Just before I left Town Island, I drew a picture of you on the wall. One day some anthropologist is gonna wonder at it all. He's gonna think it's some lost tribe's lost queen. Gonna be so right, to me it seems.